Another shooting today, this one in Anderson County. Clinton police say they got a call a little before 5 this evening of reports of people shooting at each other, this happening along Lee Lane. And when they arrived, police found Terry Lee Crawford suffering from an apparent gunshot wound. He was taken to UT Medical Center. His condition not known tonight. We should point out no arrests have been made at this time. The investigation continues tonight.